I think like it's really weird about the whole Instapoets thing, because I've only been on Instagram for the last couple of years and I haven't really started using it seriously until recently. Yeah, it's really strange. I mean, I don't think we should have labels for writers. I think it's quite restrictive, and I've just written my first novel, Sad Girls. So yeah.
Hi everyone, it's Leav here and you are watching Metro Magazine.